Good morning, students. In SST, we are revising our chapter number 6. And yesterday, I have left here mineral resources. These are divided into two types, metallic minerals and non-metallic minerals. And now, we will learn more about the metallic and non-metallic minerals. Metallic minerals, क्या होते हैं? From which we get metals. जिनसे हमें metal मिलता है, वो क्या होते हैं हमारे? Metallic minerals. And they are usually shiny, चमकदार होते हैं, hard substance that exist naturally in the earth, जो naturally हमारी earth में present होते हैं, like iron, copper, gold, silver and many more. Many things around us like utensils, bridges, scissors and many other things, these all are made up of the metallic minerals. Now, your second one is non-metallic minerals. These all minerals are not metals. Sare minerals metals nahi hote, and the non-metallic minerals, they are not hard and they do not shine. And there are some minerals like limestone, coal, salt, natural gas, which are non-metallic minerals. Aur ye sari hamare kuch non-metallic minerals hain. Now, uses of minerals. A table I have explained you, just as steel used in our buildings, bricks are made using rocks and minerals like sand, clay, limestone. These are my non-metallic minerals. Abhi aapko bataya. Pavements by roadsides, they are also made of concrete, then which is a mixture of crushed rocks and limestone. Calcium, it is helpful in building our bones. Fruits and vegetables, good source of potassium, magnesium. Clay pottery and glasses, they are also made from rocks and minerals. Countertops in the kitchens, they are also made up of granite. Now next, that is minerals in India. Some of the minerals which are in India, iron, copper, coal, petroleum, aluminium, limestone, and the major states where they are found and the uses. This table I have explained you, so go through this table carefully. Jaise iron, Jharkhand, Odisha, Chhattisgarh, Karnataka, and it is used for making utensils, machines, and for making steel. Copper found in Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan, Jharkhand, and it is used for making certain tools, utensils, and for electric wiring. Copper wires hote hain, like aluminium, Odisha, Andhra Pradesh, and aluminium is used for making aircraft and building materials. So these are the some minerals which are found in the India, and in which major states they are found and what are the uses. Go through the table. Okay, now next, conservation of minerals. We can reduce the use of petrol and diesel. Hum petrol diesel ka use kam kar sakte hain. We can use carpool system to save fuel. Carpool system kya hota hai? I have told you ki ek hi jagah pe agar char logo ko jana hai aur agar aap थोड़ी थोड़ी दूर पे नेबरहुड में एक दूसरे के हैं, तो आप एक ही कार का यूज़ करके आप चारों एक जगह जा सकते हैं. एंड वी मस्ट सेव इलेक्ट्रिसिटी एंड वी मस्ट यूज़ अल्टरनेटिव सोर्सेज ऑफ एनर्जी. तो बाय दिस वे वी कैन कंजर्व द मिनरल्स. नाउ हेयर योर एक्सरसाइजेस गेट स्टार्टेड एंड वी विल रिवाइज द बुक एक्सरसाइजेस टुमारो. एंड टूडे जस्ट गो थ्रू द रिविजन विच आई हैव टोल्ड यू अबाउट द मेटालिक मिनरल्स एंड नॉन मेटालिक मिनरल्स एंड मिनरल्स इन इंडिया, दोज टू टेबल्स and the conservation of minerals. And don't forget to put your attendance in the classroom. Thank you.